Hey everyone, Evan and I for here with another action figure review. This time we're taking a look at the Marvel Legends X-Men Juggernaut Build-A-Figure Wave. This is the actual Build-A-Figure here. We're going to build them on screen. We finally finished all the reviews for the entire wave of all 8 figures. It only took 7 to build them. The 8th one was Deadpool that came with no Build-A-Figure. So here we go. We're going to start him off. We're going to go ahead and connect, I guess. Whoa, there goes the belt. The belt does come off, guys. It is a loose piece. So we're gonna go with the bottom torso first. So go ahead and go on to the legs now. So there's that leg, and then the right leg. So that's easy enough. And the arm snaps in like that. Other arm snaps in, and then last but not least, the head. And there we go. All right, boom! There you have it. There's Juggernaut all built, and I'm pretty impressed. I like it. I really do like how he came out. Maybe wish he was a little taller, but I mean, it's not too bad. I feel like the legs are a little on the short side, like kind of stubby a little bit, but it's not too bad. Overall, the figure is pretty beefy, and it's, you know, it's really big when it comes to the torso area, the shoulders. So you can see there he is all around. Pretty cool. I like it. Here, just a little quick comparison next to Rogue. There he is next to Rogue. Then Havoc. Put Havoc next to him. So you see how big he is. Pretty good scale, I'd say. It's not too gigantic. It's not too small either. So not bad at all. Put Iceman there. There he is. Anyways, overall, pretty cool wave and a cool build figure to build out of the wave. And I do like it. Now let's go ahead and go on to the articulation of the figure. Actually, let's take a close look. There's a little close look at him. You can see his face through the mask. Really cool look. I like how that came out. Got his grin on. The detail on the belt is pretty cool on the belt buckle. There's that paint scuff on the butt cheek. Kind of annoys me there. So got the head on a ball jointed hinge, so it slides down like this. So it goes up like that. So this does kind of hinder it a little bit. Left and right like this, so pretty good. The arm goes forward and back, in and out. Upper bicep swivel. This is a loose piece, so that does move around. Single jointed elbow swivel at the wrist with a hinge. Ab crunch at the torso. Waist swivel right there. Got the leg on a T-joint going forward and back. In and out. Upper thigh swivel. Actually, a single jointed knee. And then there is no, it does look like there's a boot cut, but there isn't a boot cut. It's only the ankle going forward and back, and then ankle pivot, ankle rocker, and that's the only articulation there on the feet. Right, so I did this in like 2 seconds. I did a real quick running pose, so you could see him there. He does stand up. He's got some big feet, so he can plant those feet down, and he'll stand up really good. He got the other one on the toe, so he's kind of running there. So pretty cool. I like how that, well, there he goes falling, actually. So you do got to balance him, I guess. So, but he does stand up, running posed up like that. So, pretty cool. I like how that looks a lot. So, Juggernaut always runs like that. So, that's a pretty cool look for him. So, I like how, overall, I like the Build-A-Figure. It really is a really nice, cool Build-A-Figure. I don't think he's as big as the Marvel Select Juggernaut, which isn't a Build-A-Figure, but it's, you know, comparable. You want to compare it to something, that's a good comparison. It's a really nice Build-A-Figure, and I do recommend the build. He's way bigger than the Space Venom that we got earlier. And Abomination, he is bigger than that Abomination, too. This probably is my favorite one from those three, from the newest waves that have come out. All three waves. I think Juggernaut is my favorite Build-A-Figure so far. So, very nice figure. I like how he came out. Good paint, good sculpt on him. And he is heavy. I mean, he's got some, you know, plastic to him. So, overall, I recommend it. Very awesome wave by Hasbro. Hasbro killed it with this wave. You know, it's got its awesome figures. You know, it's got, you know, the weak figures there, but, you know, I think they all do. But overall, this wave kills the Abomination wave and the Spider-Man wave, in my opinion. I think this is one of the best ones that they have put out in a long time. So with that said, I hope you guys enjoyed the review. Please leave a like, comment, subscribe if you guys would like, and you guys have a great day. Bye.
Crispy.